Hi, my name is Dibora, and I'm one of the teachers here at Tranquil Space. This month we're going to be working on Koundinyasana. So we're going to work on opening up through the hips and the core, and maybe opening up through the shoulders as well. And there are several ways to get into the pose, but today I'm going to demonstrate how to come into it coming from a lunge type position. So we're going to start with that right leg forward, and then bring that right hand to the inside of the foot. And then from here, start to wiggle that right shoulder underneath the right knee, and then plant your palms flat down onto the mat. See if you can really engage through the core and lift that right leg up. Once that leg is lifted, start to make chaturanga arms with the elbows. Bending at the elbows, see if you can lift that left leg up. Engage the legs, shooting the legs in opposite directions. See if you can take the gaze forward. And then from here, you can come to your chaturanga, to your up dog, to your down dog, and release down into your child's pose. Koundinyasana. So we'll be working on that throughout the whole entire month, and you'll have an opportunity to work on different variations of the pose.